is really the first time in history that we have access to this kind of data, this quantity of data and the type of data all together. So the opportunity is there to produce something insightful with this data. My role here is to lead a team of research scientists to work on informatics tools that would help clinicians take care of hospitalized patients. Tools that help clinicians transform data into actionable insight. To care for these patients, clinicians must assimilate large quantities of data. So you have your bedside monitors monitoring the vital signs, heart rate, blood pressure, etc. You have imaging equipment used for diagnosis. There's ventilators to help the patients breathe. There's also infusion pumps, medications, patient history. They're 24/7 and they take shifts. So communication's important at these shift changes. Communication's important between doctor and nurse. Clinicians have to make decisions in like hours or even minutes. Instead of defaulting to a reactive mode of care, we create tools to help them anticipate events. So we've started to help organize the data, even just the data integration. We first need to make these devices talk to each other and make sure that the data is all saved properly. A lot of our time is spent on cleaning the data, get it to a usable format for machine learning, for algorithm development. We may organize it in a easily searchable format, a more intuitive format, and display it to the clinician, organized by organ system. So here is very clear snapshot of, hey, this is how your cardiovascular system looks, and what might it look like in the next few hours or the next shift within early warning score. We call it early deterioration index at Philips. It says, how likely is someone to need higher level care? Philips has large ambitions for healthcare, not just in hospital setting, but across the care continuum. So linking home to hospital and back to the home again. Being able to monitor our health at home more easily. And this data then going to a clinician behind the scenes or to an algorithm behind the scenes, tracking when a patient might be trending towards deterioration, trending toward needing hospitalization. But let's pick that up and even prevent them from ever going to the hospital at all.